boy Becca is again with another vlog. What's up? You guys probably like, where are you, Eva? I'm at Park Food Market right now, and we're gonna go a couple other places, but we're just like trying to find sauces and stuff for dinner, and I found something really cool. I just showed you guys was like these chocolate things, and I also saw pasta, and that was like Christmas trees and bow ties and also. You're a troublemaker, you're a troublemaker.
You ain't nothing but a troublemaker, girl. You had me hooked again from the minute you sat down. The way you bite your lip got my head spinning around.
I just want to say, you know those kiwi fruit slices you guys just saw? Wow, I loved them, but they were $10 and it was such a ripoff. And I got a whole Turkish bread that was $7 and it was cheaper than that little bag of kiwi fruit slices. So I am complaining. Yeah. Stop, pack, and save. So right now we just got out from Pack and Save, and we are going to get to fireworks and run next. So happy. Guys, I just thought I'd update you on something. You know how I was supposed to go to Kmart? Well, I don't know if you guys knew that, but I was supposed to go to Kmart, huh? I asked my dad yesterday, said yes. I didn't ask him today, but I thought he was assuming that we're already going because I already asked to go. The only reason I went out with him is so we could go, and we never ended up going. I am very angry at my dad. It's like, might be able to go tomorrow. It's not a choice now. It's, that's the whole reason. We were out for a couple hours and, so yeah, just like, and it's 5 o'clock and I haven't done anything and I'm hungry and I don't want to go down because. If you guys are wondering what my OOTD was, here is a picture of my OOTD and I am wearing a different outfit now, so. Guys, so the last time I tuned in with you guys was, well, in my editing, but the last time I actually proper vlogged was like about 2 hours ago. It doesn't feel like that for a while ago, but it has been 2 hours. I just want to shout out to Annabelle and Johnny for coming over later, because the sky falls on Monday, so. And so we're doing fireworks tonight, not Monday, because it's Monday, and so. Shout out to them for not making my life boring and this vlog entertaining. Thanks so much. It was actually a high set. Thank you for that. And, I know what you guys don't know that me and my dad made. So yeah, me and my dad ended up making a pavlova, and I don't know how it tastes because it's still in the oven right now, but, so yeah, that was interesting. Yay, bye.
Hi guys, so, Annabelle's here now.
I'm always here.
Kmart today and about, and he never ended up taking me inside. Really angry. But he said,
I went shopping today. I didn't buy anything.
Oh wow. What's the point? Like, I would buy 15 things if I could. Brash.
It's for Robin.
Oh, let's. This is for Robin. Go, Annabelle, you can do this. He's gonna do it. So close, Annabelle, I swear. Yay! Annabelle's gonna keep working on the arrow. She doesn't really lick. Huh? When I was in there to like do stuff, her dad was saying that he hates Annabelle and he'll never want to see it. I'm choking!
Did you say you're choking?
Sorry. No, but what her dad actually said was that he wanted to crash here for the night, and that doesn't mean actually crash his car. So that means that he wants to stay here the night. So Annabelle can stay here the night. So that's lit. It'll be a lit day tomorrow, and it'll be lit every day, bro.
Stay lit.
No, it's not stay peace. It's stay lit. Peace. Psych, you guys got triggered.
No, they didn't, because they knew that there was still like 5 million meters.
Minutes left in this. Yeah, sure.
So I got my
Christmas
present. Annabelle's trying to balance.
Don't worry, no Annabelle's were harmed in the making of this video.
No, we already get it. Holy shoot, the sky looked purple for a second, but it was hallucinating.
The sky looked purple.
Guys, so
we should just take all the chocolate already.
No, it's not. I don't think it's down there. I was like, Dad, why don't we just do a like treasure hunt instead?
Yeah.
And he never answered, so I'm like, okay. Fine then.
What the heck is this? I've never known.
This is just our thing for our pool. And it has like pool cleaner and stuff on it. Oh wait, I need to go down to my dad's garden for one reason, because my dad said that we could do a competition and whoever guesses the most veggies right gets chocolate. And so we're gonna
There was a bug in my eye, an actual bug in my eye! That is spring onion. Johnny knows that that is spring onion.
That's garlic, isn't it? Oh no, that's either garlic or
no, spring. That's spring onion. That's garlic. This is spring onion because it's got.
Okay, well we better know.
Stuff.
Lettuce.
Lettuce.
Is this like pasta? No
that's
parsley. They have like tags on. They have like tags on it. So check the tag. Oh dang it, my dad put cauliflower. Okay, we'll put it back on.
That's probably
cauliflower, guys. Cauliflower, strawberries.
Oh, he brought this one too. Let's see.
Sweet. Lettuce. Yeah. We already know that.
Make sure they're not down.
You can already tell by these clips that you guys are seeing that me and Annabelle are cheaters.
You are cleaner all the parts.
We just checked all the tip. And the tape is easy to peel off.
Yeah,
and we're going to beat the boys so hard.
We're going to beat the boys. Okay, let's just go around and memorize everything and tell you guys.
We think we got some of them wrong. We just guessed garlic on, and we said spring onion about
three times, like three or four times.
Three times.
And we said like garlic about two.
We're very confident in the rosemary
because it smells exactly like that. We're very confident in some, and then others we're not confident. But who cares? Right now we're going back to the man cave, and we're gonna judge. We're gonna see who wins. Annabelle, boom! We gotta get. But we still got second prize.
But that
wasn't
fair. And we stole this. They had my dad, which my dad's a landscaper, so he knows his plants. Anyway, though, we got 11 and they got like 13 or something. And yeah, so we lost. But we still got this. And
this. This is one of my favorite chocolates.
So. Yeah. Who doesn't like
if you haven't tried it, you're not living properly.
If you are watching this, like, not New Zealand, then you probably don't. It's like a pineapple one, but a chocolate bar. Mine's like,
no,
I squashed my brother's.
And then Johnny's like, swap.
I'm like, no, honey, no.
I actually love this so much. Okay, let's not get an eating montage of us eating.
Okay, so I'm outside right now. I'm trying to find Ella, and so I just have to say hi to Chelsea. Say hi, Chelsea. We're trying to find Ella, but we don't know where she is, so I hope Chelsea's gonna help me, but she's probably giving it up off the floor. So let's go find her. Okay.
Okay guys, so I don't know where Eva is. I've been looking every yeah. Like, she's in the easiest spot. And Eva has got her pink lights on, so I'm gonna change the lights to Gucci mode so it looks green. And it's green and red, so if I'm here, it's green. If I go over here, it's red. So I'm gonna change it again. One more time.
What did Annabelle know? I was legitimate outside my dad's car. I could see through the window and I could see her vlogging and changing the lights of my... I mean changing the colour of my lights. So... Good job, Annabelle.
I just asked the dads if they've seen Eva and they said they haven't. I just asked the boys that are playing Fortnite in there. I just asked them if they've seen Eva. And they haven't, so now I really don't know where to look. I feel like it's in... James is not too scared to go down there, so let's go down. I found her. Let's go get her before she runs away. Okay, she's in the car. I can see you. Because Eva won't get out of this stupid car. Oh my god. Sorry, let's just open it. So there's Eva in there. She won't open it. I'm trying to I'm gonna eat Jonah's broken Anna. I'll post it. The thingy. Okay then. I'll do it right now. Bye guys.
By the way, Annabelle Mitchell's gonna post this. Hey guys, so right now, I don't know if I'm going to end the vlog, but,
I thought I'd tune in to you guys like 8:40 right now, and,
Yeah, it's quarter to nine.
Yeah, quarter to nine, and we're going to have some dessert soon. I might vlog at Annabelle's phone, maybe, but I don't know if I'm going to end the vlog. If I do, I'll probably end it tomorrow, and hopefully Annabelle stays the night. So, I think we will probably vlog at Annabelle's phone, so.
Let's switch to Annabelle's phone. So, yes, we did vlog on Annabelle's phone, but she went home. We never got to airdrop them onto my iPad, so you're welcome. It wasn't really that interesting. It was just me doing makeup. And I'm actually going to do my other vlog right now. I'm going to show you guys just a normal makeup. I don't know if it's going to be a tutorial, but yeah. Hope you've enjoyed this vlog. Give this video a thumbs up if you want Annabelle to come over again. I definitely want to hang out with Annabelle again. Maybe this weekend we can, because, I don't know, it depends. It might be good weather. They might come over again. Turn those post notifications on if you want to get notified every time I post a new video. Comment down below what you want me to do for my next vlog. And subscribe and just... Yeah, I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Stay lit. Peace.